Now, your KSBW weather forecast with Chief Meteorologist Lee Solomon.
Good evening, everybody. We'll start you off with the view because it's just so pretty out there right now. Still folks enjoying not only being on the beach, but literally in the water. That is a cold swim, I'll tell you that. SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz looking out from the beach boardwalk out towards the wharf. And you can, if you look closer, you can see the other side of the bay there and looking down the Big Sur coastline. Still temperatures either in the 70s or the 80s at this hour. San Jose, Gilroy, and Hollister, 80, 81 degrees, 79 in Soledad. So pretty spectacular evening here. And of course, our high temperatures today, in some cases, broke some records, as we told you about earlier. 87 in Boulder Creek today, Scotts Valley, 86, low to middle 80s, even down along the coast, Aptos, 82, and all 80s pretty much across the board with a 92 in San Juan Bautista this afternoon, 87 in Gilroy, 84 Hollister, 84 Watsonville. Moss Landing, usually our cold spot, right? 85 today, though, and Prunedale also 85. And yeah, you guessed it, middle to upper 80s for everybody in the Salinas Valley, south down to San Arto, Parkfield, and Bradley. Low 80s to middle 80s, Monterey, Seaside, 81, 82 in PG. The cool spots, 79 in Pebble Beach today and 75 in Carmel. So gorgeous across the area. Great visibilities with our offshore flow. And high temperatures across the state when you look at it. I mean, we were warmer in Monterey than we were in Sacramento today. So, yeah, take that. Lake Tahoe, low 60s, 70s up in Vegas, and an 87 in Palm Springs. So it was really pretty uniform, that high pressure ridge that built in and brought us the offshore flow of warm temperatures. For tomorrow, Central Valley is still going to be pretty hot with upper 80s. Low 60s, Tahoe, 81 Vegas, 90 in Palm Springs. And still a lot of 70s and 80s along the coast, although the sea breeze will be knocking on the door. We'll take a look at it. Some low clouds down over Southern California. And if you've lived here for a while, you know after a couple of warm days, we watch out for that southerly surge, which could eventually make its way up here in terms of some low clouds and fog. But we also have marine layer way out here, which is going to be moving towards us in the next 48 hours. You can see there's a little pulse, a little system that'll move north of us tomorrow. The main cold front, though, is still way, way up here. But again, it's going to be working towards us. And you can kind of see the dry air here, that ridge. And it really looks exactly like the models predicted it would. It was just going to be centered right over us today. Now, tomorrow, this is going to move off to the east. So we will start to see a return to the onshore flow, which makes my job quite tricky for tomorrow along the coast. Inland valleys going to be just as hot. Coast, though, could be a little interesting. We will eventually see an onshore flow tomorrow, but it'll probably come too late. So we'll probably see our high temperatures at the coast tomorrow earlier in the day, and then by 4 or 5, we could see a significant drop in temps of 4, 5, 10 degrees. And then look at the marine layer by Friday morning. That's in for everybody along the coast and even probably pushing into the valleys. That means cooler air will reach the valleys on Friday. And then we start talking about mid and high level clouds coming in too, and the development of a couple of systems off the coast, which eventually looked like they could bring us some rain. So we'll see. 48 to 54 tonight, mild to cool temperatures. We will be cooling down, but probably not till well after midnight does it get down into the upper 40s to middle 50s. And we'll see that for tomorrow morning. And then tomorrow looks really nice again, 75 to 90. So we have a bit of a range tomorrow with warm temperatures for most, but we are looking at that sea breeze potentially again in the afternoon, maybe 3, 4, 5 o'clock, and that does make a difference on depending on what time it starts. 81 San Francisco tomorrow, 87 Fremont, 86 San Jose, plenty of 80s to go around, 80 to 87 up in the Santa Cruz Mountains, 82 Santa Cruz, 80 in Capitola, a 79 in Aptos. Inland valleys, middle 80s, Gilroy, Morgan Hill, 85, 85 in Hollister, with middle 80s to upper 80s, Aromas, San Juan Bautista, 82 Watsonville, 81 in Moss Landing before the cool down, 85 Salinas, 86 Gonzales, 88 in King City. And then again along the coast, a mix of 70s to around 80 degrees. Taking a look at your KSBW 8-day forecast. We cool down Friday, Saturday. There's Easter on Sunday. No rain chances on Easter Sunday, but it looks like Sunday night into Monday and Tuesday, a little unsettled. Temperatures back into the 50s and 60s with some rain chances. So that'll be a different program after 80s today with some April showers. So we'll keep our fingers crossed for that.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.